Well, this is a test. Of the Canon Vixia HF R800. The first of the test footage. Quality artwork there. It's quality artwork. Trying to use the extra microphone input. So I'm in a videos on there. Well, so many channels anyway. I heard 20 channels it says. But 120 channels. Not even funny. Not even funny. Yeah, figure. The microphone I'm using is like one of those external. Well, it came with the audio recorder. You probably saw that in the unboxing video. That this is just a test anyway. Like the first of the you might see more. You might see more video footage in this test video. But I figure I might as well just put everything to use. And I think this is all. This is all set for 24 frames per second. Even though I probably know exactly what it is once the video is edited together. Oh well. This is another test footage from the Canon Vixia HF R800. This is more test footage. But one thing that you should know is that that with the Vixia cam, Canon Vixia camcorder, the viewfinder, where you can see the footage through, actually flips around. So you can actually see, so if you're, say, filming your face with this, you can easily figure out where the, you can just pretty much, like, say, know where the, like, like, what's in the picture. That's a good part anyway. This camera will get put to good use for sure. This is just another test anyway. Like the ability to say zoom in on actual text. And the damn filming this is like pretty much like say it's like August 14th. This is like pretty much in the Wall Street Journal anyway. I'm sure you don't have to. So I'm sure by the time you see this, you probably already know about CBS and Viacom deciding to reunite again. You can see the date on there. See, the only person that posed a threat to say Viacom and CBS reconsolidating was probably fucking Les Moonves. So that cocksucker got the guy's ass fired for sexual misconduct, but I'm not gonna. But this, the purpose of this is just to test the zoom capabilities anyway. Test the macro capabilities and shit. So it's just to test the capabilities. some of the comments that that's one here they probably found useful. Great visual tool. So we're good, even then, videos I put up have been known as being useful. Yeah, I guess in this test video you could probably see this travel trailer has been getting some work done to it. It's like, you can't even see the fucking daylight anymore. But still, more work is probably needed anyway. More substantial work, at least. At least you have some more good test footage, at least. Got this Vixia. Filming at 24 frames per second. You're seeing real poultry in 24 frames per second. There you go. And here's a poultry encore.